In today's oceans, silent giants move unseen beneath the waves. Among them is the Borei-A Class, Russia's latest strategic nuclear submarine, designed for stealth, endurance, and immense firepower. This vessel is at the core of Moscow's nuclear deterrent. The Borei-A is part of Russia's Project 955A, a program to modernize its submarine fleet for the 21st century. Built at the Savmash shipyard, each unit represents years of engineering aimed at balancing stealth, survivability, and strike capability. Measuring around 170 meters in length, the Borei-A can dive beyond 400 meters and remain submerged for months. Its primary weapon, 16 RSM-56 Bulava intercontinental ballistic missiles. Each missile can carry multiple nuclear warheads, capable of striking targets thousands of kilometers away. One of the Borei-A's key upgrades over earlier Borei models is its pump jet propulsion system, which reduces noise and makes detection by enemy sonar far more difficult. Its outer hull is coated with advanced anechoic tiles, absorbing sonar waves rather than reflecting them. This submarine is not just about military capability, it's a statement of intent. With rising tensions between Russia and NATO, the Borei-A serves as part of Russia's nuclear triad, a strategy ensuring that any attack on the country could be met with a devastating response from land, air, or sea. The Borei-A is a reminder that beneath the surface of our oceans, strategic power is constantly on the move. Whether it's seen as a threat or a safeguard depends on which side you stand, but its presence shapes the balance of global security. If you found this intel valuable, hit subscribe and stand by for the next operation.